basically, we just need the same thing. So, we realized that our acting was prepared and Jefferson. And saving but no errors. Kailangan mo rin na emphasis.
Coach, your bench points garner over 80 points. Gano'y ko ka-importante ba sa North Port magkagawin ka ng luxury na reliable yung 6 men mo? Ano yung mga savior yung Lucero from 0 out of 5? Ngayon, may mataas yung performance niya. Just to name a few.
About starting the game. It's about finishing, how we finish the game. And again, second unit is a very crucial unit for North America and North Port team. We're still looking for our identity. And yun, at very happy na si Xavier being very off the bench. Like last year, we've seen that he has a lot of jet lag issues. So it's a lot of operation.
What has been the mindset for you from the beginning of the game up until then? Up until you were fouled out?
Just play as long as I can and leave the people on the court every game.
This is your season high, it's time to rent it, and your third double-double for the Philippine Cup. But for you, how important are achievements like this, especially in your young rookie career?
I don't really play for achievements, I just do what I'm able to team to get that done. And all that track record, whatever I can do, whether it's defense or looking out for 75, I'm doing it.
Now we open the floor to our friends from the press.
Hey, awesome. I remember asking last week what you felt when you were snubbed from what you saw from the team's game. And now we just keep on piling up these double doubles. Do you think this is just one of your few ways to quote unquote prove them wrong?
Yeah, I guess it's
Of course, you guys have a lot of talents and you still get to ration it properly for the scoring to go to balance.
How are we managing our players right now? We have the luxury of players who can score your country and who can finish. So, good. I'm just happy that we're getting what yung ma-capitalize na yung distribution ng supply device. And hopefully, mapag-step up din kay pang players na yung players na kaya din na performance. Ang pwede na kami natin na deliver. That's just about yung mga nasa-part niya.
That's it for our post-game press conference. Thank you, gentlemen.